Hey, bud.
Hey, man. How are you?
We should just wipe this place off.
How's it going, bud?
First thing you learn, Bates a liar. Joseph, too.
You kept us alive at the jail. Thanks. I live to piss off you.
Yeah! Cover me! I'm gonna run! being sniped! Time to go to work!
Thanks for waiting.
That was the most heroic thing I've ever done.
Our families were lucky enough to survive.
Thank you.
There are stories about a group of cougars who take people to Raptor Peak. Word is, you're supposed to meet them at the lookout tower.
Look out!
Done better than we did.
If you're buying, I'm selling. We'd all starve if it was up to the call. I don't know how to hunt your own.
Was worried you were gonna leave without me.
Yourself. I hear rumors that the cult is putting a ton of resources into the Sulfur Cave. I don't know if they're hiding guns or drugs. I just know that place is important to them.
May the good Lord watch over you, Deputy.
Thanks for waiting.
Oh, shot.
I'm changing position.
gates open, the garden will blossom because you are faith. Trust in the Father. Believe in Him. Never lose faith.
Job getting rid of those cultists. Maybe you can help me with something else, too. You're not gonna believe me, but there's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. It didn't work, and it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
How you doing, Miss?
What's up, dude? Some people here. Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Cult got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for any gear he left behind.
Holding position.
Deputy. Make me hurt you. Watch where you're pointing at, sir. I gave an angel a shotgun blast to the chest and the thing got back up.
The mayor's found himself some kind of lawman to help run the resistance at the county jail.